Historical myths everyone believes. Manhattan was sold for $24. In the 17th century, indigenous peoples used beaver pelts to purchase goods, such as metal and cloth, from Dutch settlers. It's also believed that, in 1626, the island of Manhattan was traded for $24 worth of beads and trinkets. In effect, a letter states that a man named Peter Minuit paid 60 guilders for it. Many questioned this document's authenticity, however, and the accuracy of the sale price, equivalent to about $1,000 today.